ladies and gentlemen.
All right. Hello, everyone. My name is Iraq, and welcome back to another episode of DNCraft Season 4. It is episode 12, and as you can see, this is not the the Capitol building where we've been spending the past couple of episodes. You know, last episode we completed the council room and that was looking pretty nice. And I thought this episode we would take a little bit of a break because it's been a long time since we've done another side project. And I was actually talking with Dr. P, 123 earlier today. He plays on the server. He built that lovely mission right over there. Yep, he built that. And we were in a call, and he was playing chess, and then I had the bright idea that, you know, we can make a chessboard on DNCraft, so we can play a game inside of a game. And, I don't know, it's been done before, and I thought it would just be kind of a fun idea, and a nice break from working on the Capitol building, because, as much as I enjoy doing that, it is a little bit of a grind. And it would be fun to just work on a little side project now. So I've already started doing a little bit of clearing, but first we need to meet up with Dr. P and actually kind of discuss exactly what we want to do here with this chessboard, and hopefully eventually play a game once it's done. Alright, you ready to make the chessboard? Yeah?
Yes.
Was this where the center marker was? This was the center marker, kinda, so.
Oh, yeah, I broke it because I was bored, my bad.
Okay, all right, so we just need I guess oak, doke, quartz, and blackstone, and we don't really have anything, so we should
would probably
get
would you say doke?
Doke, dark oak, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so, all right, do you want to get the wood, or do you want to get the pieces, materials, because I'm assuming it'd be easier to do one or the other.
Yeah, I'll probably get the, whatever is easier.
I think the wood's probably easier.
Yeah, I'll probably get wood.
Quartz and the blackstone. Alright, sounds like a plan. Break. Yeah.
Get to work.
Alright, so Dr. P and I, we've gathered the resources. I've got a few stacks of blackstone and quartz here. He has the wood, and yeah, we're just gonna start working on the chessboard. So without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the time lapse. Yay! Alright, end of that time lapse, and Dr. P and I have constructed the chessboard, as you can see here, and it's looking very nice, and now we're gonna play a game. You know, we built the chessboard, we forgot to build the platforms to stand on, but we're too lazy to do that right now. We're just gonna play flying around and whatnot, using free cam and stuff like that. So, without further ado, let's get in a call, and let the legendary match between Eric024 and Dr. P begin. All right. Hello. How do you want to? How do you want to decide who plays white? Who plays black? Black.
Do you like white people or black people?
I like both people equally. So I'll let you choose. You know, I'll let you choose.
I gotta represent. So I'll go black.
What do you mean you have to represent?
I'll go black.
Okay.
Yeah, it's being recorded. I can't say anything wrong here. So.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright, you ready?
Yup.
Alright, well that certainly was one of the chess games of all time between Dr. P and I here. The game actually lasted for over an hour because we didn't use time controls or anything. It was just a casual game between friends. And the official result of the game is that I won, because Dr. P did technically resign. He said he gave up, he didn't want to play anymore. But we didn't checkmate him, he didn't checkmate us. But I'm pretty sure if we kept on playing, we would have checkmated him, because I was up a rook and a knight. But you know, the game had been going on for quite some time, and we both were getting a little tired of it, so we just ended it. And yeah, that was the very first chess game ever played on DNCraft, actually. We've never played chess on DNCraft, so, you know, first for everything. And I think the board turned out pretty well. It looks pretty nice on this hill here, and when you're flying by, you can just kind of see the pieces and whatnot. But unfortunately, I think that is all the time we have for today's video. It's just a quick side project to take our minds off of the Capitol building that we've been working on for the past, like, 6 months or longer. I don't even know. It's been a long time. But anyway, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like. If you really enjoyed it, be sure to subscribe. And I'll see you all in another video. See ya!